ever had to do with JSON schema? This schema defines a set of valid JSON instances. But what might such an instance look like? Let's generate the witness upon the push of a button. Here we go. How nice. Can I get another? Now, how does this work internally? What are possible use cases? Which problems are still unsolved? Interested? Well, see you at our demo.